안녕하세요. Hello, everyone. Last time, we studied how to express one's actions and movements in detail, paying special attention to the object of a sentence. In this unit, we will study how to describe the appearance and characteristics of a person. Why don't we talk about our friends? Do you have many friends? What are they like? You will first watch a video where two people are talking about a friend.
여자친구가 어때요?
여자친구가 예뻐요.
What did they say in the video? The woman asked, 여자친구가 어때요? What is your girlfriend like? And the man answered, 여자친구가 예뻐요. My girlfriend is pretty. Please listen again. 여자친구가 어때요? 여자친구가 예뻐요. What are your friends like? Today, let's practice the expressions that describe the appearance and characteristics of a friend. First, let's study the vocabulary. 바쁘다 means to be busy. 바쁘다. 크다 means to be big in size. 크다. 예쁘다 means to be pretty. 예쁘다. 기쁘다 is to be glad or delighted. 기쁘다. 슬프다 means to be sad. 슬프다. 아프다 is to be sick. 아프다. Now listen and repeat. 바쁘다.
바쁘다.
바쁘다. 크다.
크다.
크다. 예쁘다.
예쁘다.
예쁘다. 기쁘다.
기쁘다.
기쁘다. 슬프다.
슬프다.
슬프다. 아프다.
아프다.
아프다. Let's check your vocabulary. Look at the picture and say the words in Korean. 바쁘다. 크다, 예쁘다, 기쁘다, 슬프다, 아프다. Very good. Now let's study today's grammar. In this unit, you will learn how U verbs in Korean conjugate when they meet 어요, 아요. 으 verbs are action verbs and descriptive verbs that have a verb stem ending in the vowel 으, like the verbs we just practiced, 바쁘다, 예쁘다, and 크다. The verb stem's final 으 in these verbs is dropped when combined with 어요, 아요. So if the vowel before 으 is 아 or 오, use 아요. If the vowel is something other than 아 or 오, use 어요. Let's first look at what happens when 으 verbs meet 아요. In 바쁘다, the 으 in 바쁘 drops, and the vowel before 으, which is 아 here, meets 아요. So from 바쁘다, 으 drops and we get 바빠요. Likewise, in 고프다, 으 drops and the vowel 오 before 으 is combined with 아요. 고파요. When the vowel before 으 is something other than 아 or 오, use 어요. For example, in 예쁘다, 으 is dropped and 어요 is added to form 예뻐요. Then how about the verb 크다? Yes, first 으 in the verb stem 크 is dropped and 어요 is added 커요. Now it's time to practice. 아프다 아파요 바쁘다 바빠요 예쁘다 예뻐요 크다 커요 Well done. Now listen to and answer the questions. 누가 커요? 마이클이 커요. 누가 예뻐요? 리에가 예뻐요. 누가 바빠요? 영수가 바빠요. You can talk more about your friend using what we have learned so far. Let's watch your video clip first.
여자친구가 어때요?
여자친구가 예뻐요.
The question was, 여자친구가 어때요? What is your girlfriend like? And the man answered, 여자친구가 예뻐요. My girlfriend is pretty. Here, 여자 means girl. Then, how do you say boy or man in Korean? Right, it's 남자. Now listen and repeat after me. 여자친구가 어때요?
여자친구가 어때요?
여자친구가 어때요? 여자친구가 예뻐요.
여자친구가 예뻐요.
여자친구가 예뻐요. This time, please answer my questions. 에릭 씨, 여자친구가 어때요?
여자친구가 예뻐요.
친구가 키가 커요?
네, 친구가 키가 커요.
친구가 어때요?
친구가 바빠요.
Excellent. Now ask your friend a question and let them answer.
여자친구가 어때요?
여자친구가 예뻐요. 남자친구가 어때요?
남자친구가 바빠요.
Well done. Now can you answer my question? 친구가 어때요? Good. Your answer could be 친구가 예뻐요 or 친구가 바빠요. Are you able to answer questions asking about your friends in Korean now? Next, you will watch some dialogues using the expressions we learned. Listen carefully.
여자친구가 있어요?
네, 있어요.
여자친구가 어때요?
여자친구가 예뻐요.
남자친구가 있어요?
네, 있어요.
남자친구가 어때요?
남자친구가 키가 커요. 정말 멋있어요.
여보세요?
누구예요?
제 친구예요.
친구가 어때요?
친구가 바빠요. 제 친구 어두예요. 어두는 예뻐요. 저는 어두를 좋아해요.
How was it? In this unit, you learned how to describe the appearance and characteristics of your friend. In the following unit, we will study referential expressions used when indicating a specific person or thing. Thank you. See you. 고맙습니다. 안녕히 계십시오.